side is Boston, the northern peel and pine and larky. Oh, what a good sunset to me, good luck pine and khaki, oh. For the king is in the arm, and now come lead this thoughtful nation. Oh, so life wonders for you then, and be a fine vacation, oh. That may be so, says I to him, but tell me, Sergeant Neary, oh, that fine the blacks to stick on me back, and I like fine and cheery, oh. And have me trained and thrilled till they had me one of that trenches, oh, well, that may be warm and wonders, just slap me in the trenches, oh. This sergeant rode his wee bit kind, his smile been most provoking. Now when he's whittled and twirled his wee moustache, he says, "Here, now you're joking, no." For the sandbags are so warm at night, and the wind will all be blowing, no. I said to the calling passerby, says I, "What if it's snowing, no?" Rain or hail, or wind or snow, I'm not going out of London. There's fighting going to be done, let the sergeants and commanders go. Well, Englishmen, fire English wars, it's just about time they started. Oh, so away the sergeant, come in again, night, there and then we party, oh. Home after working in coal, our need to know the harvest down. I go away the gangs, and I roam away stop bound to the capital of the boys who lay in the hot cash boats. Go away to the net hollers, lay them in the flat, and if it doesn't last forever, will us go a hat. But hello, Dominic. Surface now is equal to the hot mash belt. Now it's under the other, like quite lonely by the fire. When a cop come up to me, he says, "Oh, hear you like a wire." And your pants is so laid easy, a smile open up so late. Says I, "My decent fella, you better go and mind your plate." Hey, ups and yows and down on me, change it up to all your clanks. Got to know you as a traitor from the tip of any ranks. I scalped him from the shoulder, I gave him such a belt, and I knocked him into that boiler full of hot ash pelt. Oh, we laid it in the hollers, we laid it in the flat. If it doesn't last forever, well, I scare with the hat. That's doubled up in the shall have never felt any surface that was equal to that ash belt. So we pulled him from the boiler, we chucked him in the tub, and we soaked him warm water, we began to lovely scrub. But I know the thing had hardened, turned as black as coal, and with every bloody rupture you can hear the copper groan. I'm thinking, says O'Reilly, that he's looking like old Nick. Forgive me if I'm not inclined to claim him that pick. Says I, it would be easier to boil up till he melts, and then stun him nice and easy into the hot mash belt. Oh, we laid it in the hollers, and we laid it in the flat. If it doesn't last forever, we'll spare the hat. Any surface now is equal to the hot ash belt. We may talk about your country, the boys have worked the chain, all the fellas on the hob have been the sun, the wind and the rain. For the boys have all the parts done, do you how the row and bow, working on the Moser highway line, the hot mashing mouths. The lovin' and the scrubbin', sure they can't be dead, the cold, for signs of big purposes, not the hot air and soul. Their meat pounds as a monument to the gangers like a mashing mouth. I will lay them in the hall as they will lay them in the flat. If it doesn't last forever, will the smell of the hat. I've travelled up and down the world and shall have never found any surface that was equal to the hot mashing mouth. Hollands and delighted in the flat, and if it doesn't last forever, will the smell of the hat. I've traveled up and down the world, and sure I've never felt the surface that was equal.